Hi everyone and welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix error encountered 0x80070643 in Windows 10 and 11 update with two methods. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.